Well, she really does, ever since she bought that $5 kazoo.